AB, well, first of all, happy freaking birthday. I hope that you have the best day and the best year ever because there is no one that is more deserving than you. I thank God for you and for our story every single day. Not a lot of people get to say that they went from teammates to co-captains to best friends, but I am lucky that that is our story, and I am so grateful to have gone on this journey with you. Every single day, you teach me how to be more kind and patient and compassionate and overall just a better person, and I know that anybody that gets to meet you, you touch their lives and you change them for the better. You are my best friend because you get all my jokes, even if they're inappropriate. You listen to all my stories, even if you've heard them 10 times. And you're constant in my life, and you prove it by showing up every day and in every way that I need you. And I just cannot thank you enough. So I had the team help me out and put together a little video of your time on St. Ben's and had them tell you what you mean to all of us. So I love you. We love you. Happy birthday.
Hi, Brenna. You have been such a positive and motivating person towards the team this year, and I cannot thank you enough for everything that you have done for us. I want to wish you good luck on your next adventure within the next few years. I know that whatever you do, you'll do such an amazing job at it. We're all going to miss you so much, more than you'll ever know. Love you.
Hi, Brenna. Happy, happy birthday. I hope you have the best day ever because you deserve it. And I'm just so thankful for everything you do, not only for dance team, but just like being an amazing human in general. I appreciate you, and I'm sending you all the love on your special day.
Hey, Brenna, happy birthday. I hope you have the best day ever because you deserve it. I'm just so happy that I got to be on the same team as you and you got to lead me, and I'm so grateful for everything you do for me, inside of dance and outside. And I'm gonna miss you so much next year, and please don't leave. Love you so much. Have the best day ever.
Happy birthday, Brenna. I love you because you are such a great listener, and you are such a hard worker and a great problem solver. I love coming to you whenever I have anything. You're always the first person that's gonna be able to help me. You also just make practices really, really fun. I love your energy, and I'm gonna miss you next year. Happy birthday.
Hey, Bren, happy birthday. I hope you have the best day ever. I'm so thankful for you and everything you've done for this team, and I'm seriously going to miss you so much next year. Love you.
Hey, Brenna. I just wanted to say that I'm so grateful that I was able to meet you and dance with you in college. You are literally the most amazing leader I think we could have had on our team. You're such a positive inspiration and role model for everyone on our team, and I know both the coaches and all of us dancers can agree that we know regardless of the performance, practice, any time we were running the dance, we all had full faith and confidence that you were going to do it 100% perfect every single time. No doubt in my mind. You are such a strong, technical, skilled dancer, and I think everyone admires that about you. And not only that, you are also an amazing leader and just an all-around great person. So thanks again for being you, and the team will not be the same without you here.
Hi, Brenna. I just wanted to say thank you so much for everything you've done for me and the team. I'm super grateful for you, and I'm so proud of everything you have done, and I can't wait to see what the future has in store for you. Love you so much, and happy birthday!
Hi, Brenna. Just coming on here to say happy birthday, and I love you, and I am so thankful for your friendship over the past few years. I feel very blessed to know you and have you in my life, and our team would not be the same without your constant guidance and leadership and positive attitude. So thank you for all that you do and all that you are. Love you so much. Happy birthday.
Hi, Brenna. Thanks for being such a great role model and captain. And you're gonna make such a great nurse. I'm so excited for everything that you're gonna accomplish in your future, and I'm so proud of you. And have a great birthday. Love you.
Hi, Brenna. I wanted to wish you a happy birthday and say thank you again for all the things you've done for our team. We're gonna miss you so much next year, but I can't wait to see all the great things you'll go on to do. Love you so much and have a great day.
Hi, Brenna. Happy birthday. Thank you so much again for being such an amazing leader on the team. You made my first year so memorable. We're all gonna miss you so much, but we're all super excited to cheer you on in your next adventure. You're going to be such an amazing nurse, and I hope you have the best year ever. Love you!
Hey Brenna, I am so thankful to have had you in my life this past season. I honestly don't know what I would do without your love and support, so thank you so much for always being there for me. I love you and I will miss you so much.
Hi Brenna, happy birthday. We are all so proud of you and we're gonna miss you so much next year, but we can't wait to see what you're gonna do in the future. Good luck.
I'll just improv it.
Okay, go.
You might have to crop this.
I'll crop it.
Okay, go.
Hi Brenna!
Okay, the light.
Okay, that's fine. Hi Brenna, happy birthday! Okay. Love you so much. You're the sweetest girl I know. Stay you, baby. That good?
Yeah.
Happy birthday, Brenna. I just want to start by saying thank you for being such an amazing role model to me these past 2 years. I look up to you more than you'll ever know, and I can never thank you enough for all you've done for me. We will miss you so much next year, but you have done so much for our team and are leaving such a big impact behind. I love you and I hope you have an amazing day.
Hi Brenna, I just want to say thank you so much for being such a great captain to me this year. You made my first year so memorable. I'm gonna miss you so, so much, but I know you're gonna do amazing things once you graduate. I love you, happy birthday.
Hey Brenna, happy birthday. Thanks for always being a rock for the team and for putting others before yourself. You're a great leader and we can't wait to see where life takes you. Happy birthday, love you.